on your right, Chad's on your left. So Mark's undefeated in this. Let's give Mark a hand, folks. First place.
They get sideways. Daniel gets a hand. Actually, can't finish. Mark freaking sideways.
Mark Prickett's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Go. Yeah, Mark.
Yeah. Big win from Mark, sending Scott to the losers.
My name is Mark Prickett. Most days you can catch me in the gym doing something like this.
Always on the run.
Oh, that hurt my shoulder. I've been a strength and conditioning specialist in Central Oregon for the past 15 years. I have an amazing wife, great kids, and a close relationship to the Lord. And when I'm not in my gym busting a move, I'm thinking about busting someone's hand back on the arm wrestling table. I love winning, and I train to win, but losing in this sport is inevitable. It's how you respond that separates the men from the boys. Before I was introduced to arm wrestling, my life evolved around powerlifting. And being as strong as I possibly could underneath the barbell. After 20 years of football, powerlifting, and more than a few bad decisions on a motorcycle, longer function like they used to.